How does soap destroy the coronavirus? We have seen how to wash our hands, how long to wash our hands, and how often to wash our hands. But have you ever wondered how something as simple as a soap works in eliminating the coronavirus? Soaps are very gentle on our skin, but as far as a virus is concerned, soaps are extremely destructive. Apparently, a single drop of soap in water is sufficient to kill several types of bacteria and viruses. The structure of a soap is made up of molecules. Each molecule has a head and a tail. The head is hydrophilic, which means it readily bonds with water. And unlike the head, the tail is hydrophobic, which means it's averse to water. It prefers oils and fats. Soap, when allowed to suspend in water, forms micelles. These micelles have the heads pointing outwards and the tails within. When we wash our hands with soap and water, the microbes are surrounded with these soap molecules. The hydrophobic tails try to avoid water. So where do they end up then? Many virus species have a viral envelope. This envelope is made up of lipid layers. The coronavirus is similar and has a lipid membrane all around it. The hydrophobic tails of the soap molecules attach themselves to the lipid membrane of the virus, prying it apart and thus destroying it. The entire microbe structure gets destabilized, rendering it useless. These bubbles form floating cages and trap the destroyed virus. When we rinse our hands, it removes all the damaged and killed microbes which are trapped within the soap molecules. It is amazing how soap can form such a strong personal protection barrier between us and the microbes. How many of your friends and family know this? Educate them. Or better still, share this video with them and they will know better. Stay safe and help everyone stay safe. Now here is a controversial question. Are viruses living beings? It will be our discussion in the next video.